out of harm's way. We're about ready to rock and roll. Matt leads car number 05. He's on the pole on the hammer. Brings him down on the car number 4. Up onto the outside, then the test car. He gets a tremendous flight coming off the first two.
Speedway,
troubles up there in turn number three. Coming off. By the way, last lap was a 2018. All right, white flag has been displayed. The paint truck is going to drop down to the inside. Tommy Catalano still up there in the number one spot. Daryl Lewis riding in the number two position. Timmerman right there on his back bumper. Timmerman now trying to take away from the turn number two regains the number two spot. Timmerman on